power of sports as the fastest means of reuniting people and making them put their differences aside was the theme for the 4th Daru Kankilik Sports Festival. The entire Kabilo of Daru were reunited during the sport festival, aiming to unify the community, which is increasing cohesion through activities annually staged over the years. Members of the world converge at the SSP Arena to participate and compete in different sporting activities. Committee members divided the world into 7 phases to participate in different sporting activities, ranging from marathon, bicycle race, tug of war, musical chairs, bucket balance, late to school, 100 and 200 meters.
I'm so excited at the moment. I feel comfortable because I've been trying to have that position 2 years back. And my first year, I took second. The third year, I took last. So this year, I said, no way. I have to take my position. That is first. So finally, alhamdulillah, I make it.
Organizers say the purpose of bringing all the people within Daru World together is to encourage peace and bring back the unity Daru is known for.
The main objective is to promote sport in the echelons of the Kabilo. In that, there is multi-purpose. In the multi-sport is, for the first week, we introduce football within the wards. So after the football, it is followed by today's event, that is the multi-purpose, that is 100 meters, 200 meters, all sort of activities. So as we go along, we want to increase our activities to other areas that will interest the community.
Certificates, medals and cash prizes were presented to winners at the close of the festival, which did not only unite the Kabilo, but also earn them pride and admiration across Birkamo with families, friends and loved ones coming together. Sheikh Juf, reporting for Jahre Sports.